Hey there! In today's tutorial, we will show you how to add your business to Apple Maps easily. Apple Maps is a mapping and navigation app for Apple devices, introduced back in 2012 with iOS 6. It replaced Google Maps as the default app, but initially it didn't get the warmest welcome. Since then, Apple has been hard at work improving it with features like public transit directions, a sleek redesign, and car dashboard integration. In January 2023, Apple gave us even more updates, like booking restaurant reservations and finding deals at nearby shops. They also launched Apple Business Connect, a free tool that lets businesses claim and customize their location details on Apple Maps, Messages, Wallet, Siri, and other apps. With these updates, Apple Maps has become a must-have tool for businesses wanting to reach new customers. In this video, I'll walk you through how to add your business to Apple Maps and make the most out of this powerful platform. Let's get started. If you need to add your business to Apple Maps, you need an Apple ID. I will attach an article in the description section on how to create an Apple ID. Let's move to the next step. Visit Apple Business Connect. You can use the link on the screen. Apple Business Connect is the platform to create or claim your Apple Map business listing. First, go to the Business Connect website and click Get Started to log in. Then you will be asked to add the email address which you used to create your Apple ID and the password. Add the code sent to your Apple device in here. Next, read and agree to the terms and conditions provided. Now, you need to select your business type. There are three options to select from: small business, which has up to 24 locations, or a franchisee or enterprise, which has 25 or more locations, or third-party partner, who manages listings for others. Type your business name on the search bar. If you already have a listing, it will show. If that's the case, you only have to claim your business. Click Claim This Place when you see your business listing. Then, follow the verification process. It could be a phone call, an SMS, or submitting documents. Finally, review the business details and edit if there are any wrong details. If you don't have a profile, you can click Add a New Location with this name and enter your business name, address, phone number, business category, and business hours. Then you need to set your location PIN. You can either enter your business address and confirm the auto placement, or drag and place the PIN manually. The last step is verifying your business. Choose your preferred verification method. Opting for a phone call for your business phone number is the quickest option, or you can submit business documentation for Apple to review, which may take up to 5 business days. And there you have it. Your business is now ready to be discovered on Apple Maps. We have published a blog article on how to add a business on Apple Maps and the benefits of doing so. Link is on the description section. If you think this tutorial was helpful, please comment below. We would love to hear your thoughts. See you soon. Thanks for watching.